pushing that red line, gonna make that show. Gonna meet my buddies at the rodeo. I just drew myself a mean old bull. We're all smelling money, cause the jackpot's full. He's got fire in his belly, and he turns back quick. Son, this big devil's got a bag of tricks. Give me 8 more seconds, give me 1 more shot. Give me hell below, give me strength on top. You gotta be crazy, gotta be insane. Hit your wagon to a hurricane.
On the arena floor. Tanner Hagler will be our first one to go. Watts, Oklahoma. He's got him a cheering section. Emily Proctor, you be ready? We'll be after Brim.
Go, Brim!
All right. Proctor now, J. Oklahoma. Riot, Kobe Wells, be ready.
Thank you.
round of applause, huh? Woo!
Yeah!
All right! 218. 218. The Color Summit now.
Tyson!
Yeah. All right, Dakota. All right, Dakota.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again.
Where's your glove, Tang? You lost it, huh?
All of you pretty rowdy old fans here tonight.
I hope you got good coverage, because you took off so fast. I think it's
a congratulations,
Mr. Price. All the to professional levels. Visit Superior Automall and grab a Dodge. Make sure. Tell them you saw them at the rodeo and thank them for supporting America's number one sport. We thank them and look forward to Dodge continuing support in years ahead. Remember, don't take life as it comes, you grab life by the horns. It's on a Saturday night, and we're approximately 20 minutes away from rodeo time, about 4 minutes away or so from the Kenny Grant entry. So all of our youngsters, we can have a
blast. Woo, Tanner!
Appreciated. We're about 4 minutes away from our Kenny Grant
entry. No, Daddy quit.
Oh, if you can ride that money
in, make sure I hold. Kenny, you better not ride this.
They also want to remind you here tonight, it is $1 a chance or $6 for $5. You can sign up over at the table, giving away a 2-year-old Richmond quarter hole for the Simon Springs FFA alumni. Is doing that, we'll be giving that horse. I'll get signed up for the rodeo sweepstakes drawing. Now the drawing will be cut off at the first event of the barbine drive.
Alright, good, hold on tight.
Carl.
Son of?
Yeah.
No, you are.
You don't watch the good job, Bran.
Mama.
Huh? No, you gotta wait till everyone else get the ride.
Friend. To you, the youngsters, and our Kenny Grant entry for 2006 on a Saturday night. We're gonna bring them to you Arkansas style. Let's ride.
She's gonna fall off. Keep hanging on.
Let's go, Brittany. Do good. It's really gonna take off.
We forgot to mention them a little bit earlier, but Pro Ford Transportations and High Five Sports for bringing you the Mutton Busted. We'd like to thank them for bringing you the Mutton Busted.
He just got out of it. I think he's in, he's like,
you don't know how to ride, Frank?
Yeah, maybe that's it. Oh, this is greatly represented here in the Kenny Grant entry.
Now the object is going to hold on, right?
You want to pretty much
And go with it. And let your kids.
Brianna. Let's give them all another round of applause.
Whatever's your song again.
Put your feet up front.
Emma Altree, Atlanta, Texas. How are you, Emma?
Great.
Nice to have you.
I don't know why. Why did you
so you get a better grip?
Yeah, if you like this, you like slide forward on the hand, you like pop it, you like this, you like that.
All right, throw her off.
Throw her off.
She jumped off.
Sign up for the radio sweepstakes draw. They held Bailey Volley, the barrel racing, down at the rodeo display, the Superior Mall. We'd like to thank them for being here with us. Be sure to sign up for that rodeo sweepstakes. You'll be getting, or you will, you can win.
It's 7 in the morning. Just take off with no one.